84 kids taken into custody as cops uncover sick scheme that made millions. Shocking news reports are circulating across the internet after two sisters in Colorado, along with 82 other children, were taken into custody by authorities. As it turns out, the lot was involved with a massive scheme that brought in millions of dollars every year, and what they were doing was downright sickening. Police have taken a staggering 84 children into state custody recently after police learned of their involvement with a shocking, criminal organization. Making matters worse, the children were used to help rake in millions of dollars undetected, and the worst part comes as officials say they've only put a small dent into the real problem. Of those children, the two most recently brought in were a pair of sisters, one aged 5 years and the other only 3 months old, from Denver, Colorado. As one would imagine, once law enforcement was made aware that someone was making them available for the sexual desires of devious adults, authorities immediately intervened. According to NBC, undercover agents took part in an FBI-led sting operation to rescue the children. Come to find out, a friend of the family was a human trafficker and was offering the girls to be victimized for a mere $600 apiece. As if that isn't bad enough, the FBI has announced that 82 other children were brought in and rescued during this week's sweep. Taking part in this year's Operation Cross Country, the 11th of its kind, 120 traffickers were arrested here in America after their combined operations brought in an estimate of several million dollars. Sadly, America seems to be a hotbed for perverts with money from all over the world to flock to as the arrests caught up foreign nationals, including some from Russia and Thailand. With the average victim's age being 15 years old, those involved say that the children rescued have a long path to recovery. Even worse yet, officials say these children may not ever fully recover from the horrors they have suffered. There are ACEs, adverse childhood experiences, and the more ACEs that someone has, the higher likelihood that they'll experience other forms of trauma and abuse in life, said Bradley Miles, CEO of the Polaris Project. Of course, that isn't stopping anyone from being happy about the number of children they saved, but there is much more work to be done. Unfortunately, the number of traffickers arrested, and the number of children recovered, reinforces why we need to continue to do this important work, FBI Director Christopher Wray said in a statement. We are seeing about an average of 23 cases a day. So we need that daily drumbeat of a 24-hour response throughout the country, Miles later added. Operation Cross Country doesn't happen every day. But these cases are breaking across our country every day. As for any pervert thinking about taking advantage of children like this, District Attorney George Brauchel has a special message for them. To those out there who are watching this who might avail themselves at the opportunity to exploit children or to engage in even the adult sex trade, this is a bit of a warning. The people that you can't see behind those cameras, they are fins. They are fins in the water and they represent sharks who are there all the time. And my advice to you is to stay out of those waters where the kids are, to stay out of those waters where exploited adults are for sex, because they are out there and they will get you. And when they get you, my office will handle the rest. This disgusting behavior will not be tolerated here in America, which is exactly why this human sludge hides in the shadows. Rest assured, these predators will be hunted, they will be found, and they will be brought to justice. Evil of this magnitude must be eradicated with extreme prejudice.